Sure. Here's how it went down. Caroline went back to get supplies after a nice brief warming by the fire here.
Fire.
I have smoke in my hand. She came back to report the fact that the tent is now concave. This beautiful tent in the corner had collapsed under the pressure of the wind and rain from this weekend. Rescue mission had to be performed. As we gradually moved stuff out of it, gradually got it into the van, made it a nice powdery motion, things worked perfectly until the heaviest thing came out of the tent. And then the tent proceeded to flip tits up with Caroline in it. Then we had to carry that tent all the way.
Worst moment of my life. Worst moment of my life.
Like 15 minutes dragged it here.
I got a soaker.
To get to the fire to dry it out. We have a serious hate on from the tent right now.
Hate the tent. Thanks to our friend Nick for rescuing us once again. Nick, we love you.
Welcome to the fire.
Holly, where the hell were you yesterday?
Picking up riders.
Working and stuff.
Didn't you happen to check the weather report before you left, did you?
Yeah, it didn't scare me. Yeah.
Thanks for coming out.
Right on.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Thanks for organizing this.